My name is James McCloskey. I'm the president and owner of Silver Tool. We're located in Miamisburg, Ohio, and we specialize in one-off parts. We're a job shop and high precision, low quantity details and fixtures. Current employees, we're at 57 employees. I'd say we have about 60 machines out there total between the grinders, the mills, the lathes, the wire EDMs. A lot of the parts that we make go through multiple machines and multiple steps, and they might go from the lathe to the mill to the grinder to the jig grinder and even to the wire EDM. And there's a lot of processes involved in usually the parts that we do make. And the Hurco is one step in that process. And it might change from part to part depending on the quantity and the precision required. And when we were looking for a machine, it was our first CNC machine, and we are coming from a world of having the prototracks, and we were looking for something that the guys could make the easy jump from a prototrack, which is a conversational control, and be able to apply that to a full CNC machine. And that's Hurco fit all those bills as far as something that we could program conversationally, make an easier transition from a guy who hasn't been able to run a full CNC to be able to. And that's the conversational control is what got us started with Hurco, and it's worked ever since. Just yesterday we added our 13th Hurco machine. We have two of the Hurco lathes, and we started with the smaller Hurco machines, and we've kind of worked our way up and progressed into the biggest one, which we now have is the VMX42. You know, one of the most important things for us when we're deciding was not just what machine can do the job, but what machine can we keep running? And the service wasn't a big deal, and having Reynolds being able to service the machine and being so close to us. You know, we knew Reynolds from the past before we had any Hurcos, and their reputation with their great service, and they've been able to give us that service that we needed. Setup time is usually everything. The setup time might be half of the actual job itself, and the Hurcos lend themselves to have a very low setup time with the ease of programming, the ease of setup, and that's why it's a good fit for us. I'd say one of the biggest game changers is the adaptive tool paths. Not knowing much about it and the advantages of it, and then finally starting to get into having the hydraulic tool holders to be able to fully take advantage of the adaptive tool paths, and to just watch the material get removed is just amazing how quick. You know, we used to push them kind of hard before, and wow, what these things can truly do when with the right tooling is just amazing. And the adaptive tool path has probably been the biggest one that's been a bigger game changer as far as time savings for us. And it seems to be the natural evolution of where the machines are going, the technology's going. You know, it's not too much technology. It's the right amount of technology to be user-friendly. We've been able to take guys who haven't run a CNC machine, and they are able to learn how to run a CNC machine by using the conversational programming. You know, we took a chance on a Hurco. When we were first looking at CNCs, the Hurco really stood out, and we took a chance on it, and we haven't looked back. I mean, it's been a solid machine for us. We still use the first one we ever purchased, and the technology just keeps getting better and better. They keep evolving, which is what we need. I can't really see myself looking elsewhere, because we're used to it, we're comfortable with it. What else do I need? You know, the Hurco really has kept up with technology and has all the features that we would need.